advance. We're just started off the month, and mashallah, you're asking about Eid al-Fitr. So hopefully, inshallah, this state of lockdown will be lifted, and we'll be able to pray the Eid in the Musalla. And the Eid prayer has, you know, whether it's Sunnah Mu'akkada or a wajib or an individual duty that every person should offer based on the hadith of Atiyya radiyallahu anha. One finds himself aromatically in love with offering the Eid prayer, but would it affect your fasting, or your fasting will not be accepted if you did not attend the Eid prayer? No, it will not affect the validity of your previous fasting.